You've come into the train control centre here in Wellington, and this is Kelly, who is a train controller. Kelly, you control trains from throughout the country from here?
That's correct. So we control all of New Zealand. So we've got our commuter trains in Auckland. We control those in here. We've got our ones in Wellington. We've got freight trains down in Dunedin, up the Hawke's Bay, the Taranaki. Everything's controlled here in Wellington.
And how do you actually go about controlling trains out there on the network?
So we've got a whole lot of computers, as you can see, a lot of screens behind me here. We basically use mouse and computers to click points and move them across, put lights up, set the routes for the trains, that kind of thing.
Right, because of course trains are going to want to go in different directions and you don't want any collisions?
That's correct, yep. So we have some places where it might just be a single piece of rail, and we have to decide which train travelling north or south will get to go first. So we plan and plot where the trains are going to cross, and from there we can signal one train through and have another one sitting on a crossing loop somewhere, and then once if that first train's gone through, the next one can come through the section.
So you can communicate with the train drivers out there?
That's correct, yep. So we've got a radio system that we use. Down the bottom here we've got a foot pedal, so we just put our foot on the pedal and speak into the microphone, and the drivers can then hear us out in the field and communicate back with us. And they've got a base call button that they basically push when they want to talk to us.
Right. And as a locomotive driver, what would they see out on the network that would help them navigate?
So they've got signals that they see out in the field, and they've got diagrams that show them which signals are in certain areas, so they know exactly what they'll be coming up to.
And this must be a 24/7 operation?
Yep, that's correct. So we are here 24/7. We're here on Christmas Day. Trains are still running, and when they're not running, we've still got our good old workers out on the track that are keeping the rail safe for everybody.
Well, fantastic, Kelly, to hear about how trains are all controlled from the central hub, and looking forward to getting out on the train this afternoon. Hey, thanks for your time.
No worries.